Okay, we are on.
Hi, I'm Bert. Welcome to Retro Realm. I want to buy a classic GBA. Oh, and I need some games too. Oh. Oh. Well, I don't have that much money. Let's build our own GBA using a Raspberry Pi Zero. So as a proof of concept, I decided to use an ST7789 screen. To display the image on those screens, I need to use a software called FBCPILI9341. Why is this so hard to pronounce? One sentence ago I said that I will be using an ST7789 screen. That was one of my many mistakes. The problem is that my version of the screen does not have the chip select pin. This pin is sometimes called CS. Now it doesn't work. So 4 hours later I found an issue on Dev's GitHub. And the solution was changing one line. And that took forever. Thanks Christoph for your amazing guide on how to rotate the screen. Check his guide in the description for tutorial, and if you have the screen like mine, please clone the repository below. Hooray! I've set up my screen. Or not. Is this the end? Not even 2 minutes in, and I failed to make the project I so wanted? No, I won't give up, I will make this project no matter what. So I went to the store and ordered a new screen. And it worked! Short tutorial. Step 1. Clone LCD Show repository. Step 2. Install LCD Show. Step 3. Well, this is slow. Step 4. Fix slowness. Okay, we can cross this out of the list. Part 2. Buttons. For this, you'll need to connect the buttons to the 3 pins. After that, set up your RetroPie as on the screenshots. After that, the setup of the buttons is done. Part 3. Sound. I figured it out! Connect your speaker or headphone jack like this. After that, add those lines in the config.txt. After that, go into Raspi config and select System Options or Audio. Here, select Headphones. In RetroPie, select Sound Settings and then Audio Card Default and Audio Device Headphone. Part 4. Putting it all together. For this, I needed to make my own board. For that, I used the Toner Transfer Iron method. In the description, you will find a link to the PDF I used to print my PCB. After that, connect everything like explained before.